What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Just Knock Smith channel. We usually do truck-related content here on this YouTube channel, but in today's video, I actually have a product review. So every now and then, I'll do a little product review. Most of the time, it'll still be truck-related. And this, I think, personally, is very truck-related, but it's also, at the same time, very versatile. So as you already seen by the thumbnail and the title of this video, we're going to be looking at what I think is going to be, like, the brightest, most affordable headlamp. So like if you work underneath like houses, if you work in a garage that just doesn't have the best lighting, like me, the lighting in the shop is decent, but like if you're underneath the truck and stuff, of course there's not good lighting. And sometimes you just want to have that optimum lighting. Like let's say maybe you're a painter or something, you could put you some clear tape over this and peel it off each time whenever you get done painting. That's one thing that I plan on doing with this. So I'm gonna put some clear tape over it so there it doesn't get overspray all over it and stuff, and give this a try. So I'm gonna go ahead and do an unboxing right quick, and just remember guys, this will be the first link in the description box down below. I also put other helpful links, and then I have an Amazon store as well that you can click on, but it will clearly state like product I reviewed in this video or headlamp link or something like that. So there will be a link in the description box down below where you can go click and pick this headlamp up if you enjoy it and think that it looks like a good one. And if we find out in this video that it is a good headlamp. So let's see here. So don't mind all of the mess of everything, but right here, I just now opened this up. There's one bag that I already got out. I'm not sure what this is, but we will figure it out. Then we've got a charger. This is one thing that I thought was really cool about this. This is a USB charger, so you will not have to buy batteries. You will literally just charge it up via USB in a wall outlet. So I thought that was pretty cool because that's something that I really think will help, being that sometimes I don't really like to have all kinds of batteries. Another thing that I liked about this headlamp is it doesn't have the middle band. So I'm going to go get this right quick. All right, so we have this light right here. Pretty bright light, I'm not even gonna lie, it's a pretty bright light, but it has this middle band, and you know, from my lesbian haircut that I have, I really don't like the middle band. So this one having not having the middle band, I think that'll be really cool too. So as you can see right here on the back, we've got a power button, and I think those look like lights to me. Okay, the red light on the back has different brightness settings. So it has two different brightness settings. So super bright, I guess medium bright, and then it has strobe. And at the same time that you have this on super bright, the front is on, and look at that bad boy right there. Sheesh! That thing is pretty bright. So I'm gonna turn this off so then you can see it. So here are the LEDs. It looks like some sort of LED strip. And I would say that thing is a solid, probably 7 inches long. Supposed to give you a like 230 degrees of light. So let's see here. I hope y'all can see me. So yeah, instead of having the big bulbous on your head and whatnot, now we just have this clean LED strip right on our forehead. We look like we've got wheel lights on our head, and it's not like a spotlight. I've knocked over everything. So it's not just like a spotlight, like right here. And this you can, I can adjust the brightness of it, or not the brightness, but the, like the pattern. Like you can make it a big circle or you can make it a square. But anyway, you can adjust that. So this is supposed to give you 230 degrees. So like a broader pattern, like a broader light pattern. So we're gonna go ahead and get underneath the truck and turn this thing on. I will say this thing's pretty bright. So here it is on my head. It's really, really bright, I think. And we're gonna go underneath the truck here. Oh yeah, look at that, guys. See, this is also why, if you follow the channel, this is why I'm wanting to redo my bed. So I'm gonna be taking the bed off. It's got some surface rust on the bottom and whatnot. And I'm gonna be taking the bed completely off and bed liner, and you know, after I sand down and eliminate all of the surface rust, I'm gonna bed liner the bottom of my bed. But not to get sidetracked, so I'm under here just like this, and I can see everything. Like right off the bat, I will say, go buy one of these. Like even if this, now I don't know about longevity, it's hard to do longevity unless like I made the video take like 6 months to make, and it's really hard to do that, guys, with me just starting to become a YouTuber and trying to keep consistent content flowing. So I don't know how long this thing's gonna last. I will say, like, as far as the looks and the feel and the headband and the way that everything looks to be made, it is very good quality. I will say that. It at least looks the part, and I will say it definitely functions the part. Holy cow, I've never been able to see underneath my truck this good, except for whenever I have like all my rock lights and stuff on. Let me turn this off. So just to show you a quick comparison, we're going to get back under my truck, but we're going to be using this this headlamp from, I got this one from Harbor Freight, and I will say it's bright, but we're not really worried about brightness right now. Like, obviously both of these are bright headlamps, but wear this headlamp that I'm reviewing right now, and now I'm recommending it to you guys. So make sure you get in there and click that link in the description box and pick you one of these up. They're super cheap. I think it was like 20 bucks or something. And I'm pretty sure this thing was, I don't remember how much that was, but I want to say it was like 13 or 14. And yes, you got to get it in person, but, and you didn't have to wait. But I'm telling you guys, so far, this is 100% worth the wait and worth the money that I spent on it. So now we're going to get back underneath the truck, and I'm going to put this one on, and I'm going to show you like how much less you can see. It's still just as bright where the lights are shining, but you're not going to have that 230-degree radius of light source. And especially like if you had this pulled out to where it was just like a little beam of light, you couldn't see hardly anything. I'm going to put this baby on, turn her on. All right, guys, so look, this is what I mean. Look at this. And just so you guys know that I'm not lying, this is pulled all the way out. So right there's the beam. Now I'm going to push all the way in. So this is as much light as you can get out of this thing. Now look at this. Whenever we're looking over here, look, you can't see up there. You can't see up through here. You can literally see nowhere past right there. So you can't look up through there and see. And before, I could literally look right at that shock mount and those hideous nest of wires and literally see everything. Like, I could see all over here, whether I rotated my head or not. So I'm gonna keep my head straight. Look to the left, you see how dark it is. Look to the right, you see how dark it is. So now I'm gonna take this one off. And just so you know, that was still on all the way in. See, watch me pull it out, see? All right, one of the only times you'll see me do that. So now I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna put this one back on. Got this bad boy on. I'm telling you guys, I really am digging this thing. I'm really digging this thing. So now we can look under here. All right, guys, now watch this. Look, I'm looking directly at that. Like, I'm not lying to y'all. I'm looking straight ahead at that shock bracket. Look to the left now. Look at that. It is lighting up all the way up there. It is lighting up all the way over here. It is literally lighting up everything underneath this truck. I'm pretty sure, like, the red light, you know, like, for night vision and stuff like that. So you could wear this backwards if you wanted to. I'm completely confident that the proof is in the pudding. After you guys watch this video and you're to this part, you're going to go buy one of these things. Like, this thing was so worth it. So let me see here. Okay, so this little bag of clips was, like, if you want to clip it onto a hard hat. Here's the charger. Here's the headlamp. Super good quality. I'm telling you guys, that thing's awesome. Let me see here. Okay, so to charge it, you just pop this open right here. This little tab. I don't know. I can't do it with one hand. But you pop that open, plug it in. I was wanting to see if it said, like, how long it lasted. That's one thing I didn't know. So I will look that up, and I will see what they rate it to be, like, how long it lasts, like, from a full charge. And I guess whenever it gets low, it'll just, like, start lighting up fewer bars. So it's just like a Milwaukee battery pack. So right here on my Milwaukee angle grinder, it's at 3 bars out of 4. You know, I mean, that's common sense. But so it does have a battery indicator light. I think personally that that's really, really cool because, you know, if you're about to start working on your truck and you're like, dang it, I'm going to need my headlamp, you know, because that's what we always say before we work on our truck. No, if we had common sense, we would probably say that. But we always forget and just don't do that and make it harder on ourselves. But with this product, it's going to make it a lot easier on yourself. So we can check that battery life if we're about to go out here and change the ball joints or something. And yeah, so that is awesome, guys. I'm super pleased with the money that I spent on this product. This was not a sponsored video, so I did order that and take a chance with it. But Dude, chance well taken. Chance well taken. And I kind of like the looks of it, guys. Look at that. Go all stroby robot mode on you guys. Yeah, that's awesome. All right, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope this helps y'all out. Like I said, get down there in the description box down below. Click the link. I've got other links for other helpful products, especially if you're a truck enthusiast like me. So get down there. Click the subscribe button. Drop me a like, drop me a comment, especially if you've used this one before. Click the link, pick you up one of these guys. They are awesome. So always remember, everybody starts out as nobody, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.